where any petrol station you go, there is no fuel. And the people lined up for kilometers and kilometers, right? Unable to get the fuel. So how can you run a vehicle, right? Then how can you do your daily, day-to-day activities?
We are here from morning 4:30. So we are expecting petrol to come, but still we have not received it. And we are getting the news that it won't be arriving today. And for another 3 days, it won't be available.